He's one of the best boxing trainers out there, and his name is Hoss. He works with David Rodela. He's the strength and conditioning coach for Victor Ortiz. I caught up with him to talk some boxing.
And what do you say about all the love when you look around and you see Victor being stormed by fans? You look at the picture like
that's where I'm from, man.
What was your mind?
I think he has superstar potential. I think he can be a crossover star. Crossover to the regular fan, not just the hardcore boxing fan. So we'll see. You gotta love his haircut.
What is that?
I think it's a crop circle. I think he was visited by aliens in his sleep.
I think you should try it.
He asked me to for the fight. We'll see.
Yeah, that'll be something.
No, I'm from sorry. The back, I didn't recognize.
Yeah, I need to get your number because I changed my phone.
Oh,
I got a whole new number.
Sorry about that, bro.
I think
he was visited by aliens. It's a crop circle.
No, he thinks he's
You like my hairstyle?
Yeah.
It's not.
Shelly's gonna do his like that.
Are you really? That would mean so much to me.
Shelly, you're a legend in boxing.
Thank you.
How does it feel?
It feels great.
What do you think about Victor Ortiz?
I think he's a great fighter.
How about Hoss? Danny Garcia?
Another great one.
Great one. How do you tell the difference between Danny Garcia and Robert Garcia?
How do I tell the difference?
Yeah, I get them confused all the time.
I don't know why.
They look like twins.
I don't think so.
So just me, huh?
Maybe.
Does he know who Captain Stubing is?
Elie wants to know if you know who Captain Stubing is. You ever watch the show The Love Boat? He said, hell no, he makes his own love boat at home.
How about, does he know who Dick Cheney is?
He said, do you know who Dick Cheney is? Used to be the vice president. He said, he doesn't know anybody named Dick.
So where's Dave Rodela? Why didn't he come to Vegas?
He's in the gym. He called me right before he went to the gym today. I think he's going to be on the same card as Victor the 18th. At Staples Center, so got to be ready. He's getting married pretty soon, so his lovely wife's going to continue to put up with him a little longer. I don't know why, but she is. A lot of local fighters on the card, all the way from Mosley, all the way down to somebody like David Rodela, so should be a good crowd, sellout hopefully.
One of a kind, David Rodela.
Yes. Thank God.
So there you have it, the one and only Hoss. From the Mandalay Bay in Vegas, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.